Yo, what is good, everybody? Welcome to another stream here on my channel. I'm going to try and bring as much energy as I can possibly bring tonight, even though I do feel like 50%, I would say, in terms of, like, I don't know. I've been sleeping today for ages. I just haven't even been able to get out of bed. I'm just having one of those weird days. I guess I'm just like a bit sick or something, but I've got a coffee. I've had a sandwich. I've like downed a whole pint of water. And I hope that I'm going to be able to have a good stream tonight. So good to have you guys out here. Tonight, we will be doing the final gun game stream before Cold War Zombies. This is the biggest or one of the biggest gun games that you can do on an official remake of a Zombies map as well. We are going to be playing on Town Remastered. So it should be a fun stream. Gonna be pretty intense. It's a very tough one. There's loads of custom perks and things that you can get on here too. And I believe you actually can only acquire them as the gun game goes on. So it's really, really cool. And it's kind of rewarding because you'll be like 30, 40 minutes into the game and you're still gonna be getting perk drops that you know, are adding to what you have. So it's very, very fun. First donator of the stream was Merce K.
I love yours. Seems I'm excited for Cold War Zombies.
Awesome, man. Thank you for the support on the streams. Thank you for the five. You are the first donator of the stream. I hope you have had a very good weekend. The song name at the beginning was called Stay Over Close to the Sun. We've been playing a lot of his music. It was originally in Moosh and Twist. Followed him for a very long time. He's changed his style up, but I dig all the songs. That's a new one that just came out a few days ago, which again, I've been listening to quite a bit. So yeah. We'll go to BO2 weapons, because this is a BO2 map, and we will go for a completion on here tonight. This is one of my favorite gun games there is.
Let's go get this gun game so hyped. Yo,
awesome. Maxi Gaming, thank you for the two right there, man. I appreciate it very, very much. Thank you. Can't donate, but I love your channel. All good, man. All good. Thank you for being out here tonight. No worries. Tom Milner as well with the 199. Thank you, Tom. I appreciate that. Right, I need to try to find this map. I have so many maps. Every time we stream now, I'm like sitting here for about 2-3 minutes at the beginning just trying to locate the damn map that we're playing. Mukai the Wolf, thank you for the £1.99. Back to back £1.99s, we've got my fellow English squad out here. It's good to have you guys out here. Goddamn. I think I just saw it. Yes, there. Town Reimagine. Karen Mendez with a $4.99. Thank you.
I was wondering what COD game should I get because I want to get into custom zombies.
Well, if you want to get into custom zombies, it's got to be BO3. It's got to be BO3. I've got my jacket on today. I just grabbed my jacket that I usually would wear when I go out. It's like really warm. And I felt freezing cold 3 minutes ago. And I've had one sip of my coffee, started this stream, and I already feel warm. There's something weird about these streams. I don't know what it is. It's like I could honestly sit here with no clothes on and I would be boiling. Like, and it's ice cold in here. Like, the room is not hot right now. This is insane. I don't even know how I stream in the summer. If I'm boiling hot in the bloody winter or, you know, when it's freezing cold, that's unbelievable. Right, just got to make sure that this is all the right stuff. This is quite big here. So we do want custom power-ups. That's what I was talking about. We do want that. Fireball doors, we'll just leave them shut. We'll open them as we go. Timed gameplay. We could do timed gameplay. What do you guys think? Timed gameplay? Or do we just want to play and see how it all goes? I mean, I don't know. We could. We could. The zombie counter is pointless because it's unlimited zombies. Some of you guys like knowing. Some of you guys don't. Some of you just like it without it. I'm not really too bothered, to be honest. No time. I'd say probably more people are saying no than yes. Why is it that every time I think that I see something in chat, then everybody suddenly starts saying the thing that I was... Right, no, yeah, we're not going to go with it. I see more people saying no. All right, this should be over 200 weapons if I've got the correct one. It should be. Yes. All right, I'm going to very quickly adjust brightness because this map's all over the damn place with how it all looks. And I have got brightness on for other maps. And obviously, if you've been out in these streams... the brightness has been a real issue recently. Every time I try and stream, it feels like we need to adjust our brightness. I'm going to do that very quickly right here. Hold on. All right, something like that, I'd say, is pretty solid.
You saved my life, bud. Thank you.
What? Hold on. All right, what the hell? I was setting up goddamn game. All right, we got it now.
Bud, watching you since BO4 was released and never donated to any streamer before, but you're the best. Smiley face.
Dude. Thank you so much. Oh my. Okay, what is happening at the start of this game, by the way? I'm just trying to keep up right now. Hold on. I'm going to have to catch up on the donos because Wub Kachu has dropped the 150 right now. I've been demoted 3 times already today. I need to really get my head in the game here. Jeez. Thank you for the 150. Let's get a little plays out here. We're going to have to find a way to bring the energy, man. My head is pounding right now. I've got a headache. The worst headache of all time right now. It's like somebody is putting a drill through my head. My TP is cheery. All right, I'm still going to try and do everything like I normally do tonight. We're going to try and forget that I have a headache. All right. You guys managed to make me forget I have a headache tonight. We've succeeded. Got something in a new state. Black top bands feel like Bruce Wayne. I've been losing balance. I've been in the mountains looking at you count this. Let me just announce this. Yeah, I will catch up on the other donuts. I promise you guys. Just bear with me right now. There's so much happening, man. It's always like this though out here. Ooh, let it play. Ooh, let it play. Let me just announce this. Ooh, let it stay. Ooh, let it play. I'ma stay. Ooh, let it play. Let it play. Yeah. Wubba wubba dub dub. Show my boys some love. We got a sacred show. They looking at me too. I'm saying what it do. I gotta get it daily. Looking at the boy, they all be saying that this man is crazy. I be feeling wavy. Cause my head be haking. And everybody looking at me and they say, boy, you remind me. I can't even do it. I just really gotta go. I tried to say remind me of a Jamaican, but I fucked it up though.
Better brother, always nice to catch a stream before work.
I think that was decent considering my head is hurting very badly right now and I've barely made it out of bed today. I think that's not terrible. It's okay. We could get better though. Thank you, dude. Seriously. Thank you so much. I'm sure it's just you know, one of those days. I'll be all right. Thank you very much, man. Thank you so much for that. Seriously. Flex Williams would have won. Thank you. Only 454 with the 25 Swedish kronas. Thank you. It was Quent 1 with the 5 euros. Been watching you since BO4. Thank you. Never donated to any streamer before. Jesus. Thank you for choosing me. Makai the Wolf said, I saved his life. Dude, I can't believe when somebody says that just me streaming can do that, but it's unbelievable. Thank you. Thank you for all the support, man. And I hope that, you know, you can continue to find an escape and enjoy the streams. There's so many donos, man.
First time donating, just wanted to say I love your videos and your rap are amazing.
Today is going to be a tough one for me because I am like, I don't feel 100%, but I'm going to try, all right? I'm going to keep trying like I always do. Jack Lee, we had with a 5. That was British Senpai with a 5. Jeffrey with the 199. Why the heck is this stream started like this? This is an unbelievable start right now. Now there's another Let It Play, Pockets Legacy. So let it play, ooh, let it play. I'ma stay, ooh, let it play. All right, we're gonna go very quickly to Juggernaut. Thank you so much. No donation message left with it, but he drops the Let It Play. Thank you, brother. I really appreciate it. And Makai the Wolf with the £10 now, the £9.99. This is a dono train if there ever was a dono train. If you are somebody who is a member, get the dono train emote into this chat right now. This is unbelievable. What a start to the stream, man. Well, I've had my jacket on for a matter of about 10 minutes. And my jacket is very close to having to come off. Because I am boiling out here right now. Absolutely boiling. And that is no surprise whatsoever. Every stream, it is always the same. Boiling with all the madness that is happening out here. I think we actually have a moment right now. The dono train has calmed down, at least for now. Thank you guys for the unbelievable start and unbelievable support. Thank you. Big ups to everybody that's out here. We will go for an early like spike, of course. What is the goal that we should go for today? Entirely up to you guys. Entirely up to you guys. There's 1,200 of you here. Do we go hard and go for 1,200 off the bat? It's a big ask though, because probably not everybody will be able to hit the like button, but you know, I'll be nice. I'm gonna set you guys an easy one. All right. I reckon this will be easy. We'll go with what we have for viewers. We'll go for half. There's like 1,200 here. We'll go for 666 likes. There you go. See if you guys can get that. That'll be a starter like spike rather than going crazy. Is it? Because let's be honest here, it's probably going to be pretty hard to hit that up. Your jacket off shouldn't be boiling. I was freezing before I started the stream, you see? That's the thing. I was freezing, but now, because I've had a bit of coffee, and because everybody's going mad out here, it's like my body is warm. I don't know, it's weird. It's like this every stream, though. Honestly, this I've said it to you guys before, like, if I'm ever freezing cold, I just need to stream. Sort you right out. Especially in the UK when we get the really cold weather. Nightblade with $5 Canadian.
I love your streams. Keep it up.
Thank you very much, man.
Smiling face with hearts. Smiling face with hearts.
I will do so. I hope you continue to enjoy all the streams, my friend. Thank you for that. Right, we are going to go for a double tap next. Yeah, I'm going to try to acquire every single perk in this map before we get to the end of the game today. So obviously, I have told you guys that you have to wait, basically. It's like a random thing. You'll get random perk drops. So yeah, we'll be playing for a while, I would think, to get them. As of right now, I haven't had any, so it does take from what I remember, it really does take a long time, you know. You'll be like 100 weapons in and you'll still be getting perks that you haven't, you know, got. It's pretty challenging to get them, which I think is a good thing. Rip Robbie is out here. What's up, dude? Oh, I was just saying it. And there it is. Hold on. Could we grab... If we're quick here, we grab stamina and we'll get that as a fifth right off the bat. There you go. Beautiful. Just talking to perks and we're going to get it. Hopefully we get ourselves Speed Cola. Voltrade, all right. I'll work with it. Ooh, my god. All right, we probably should aim. In fact, I don't know if there's an actual perk limit in terms of you buying them. That's one thing I'm not sure of. So, I think we should find out ASAP whether or not we can get Speed Cola and also PhD. PhD is in the... Oh, no. So, this, obviously, you guys, you have to throw down a grenade. But because this is a gun game, we don't have grenades, which means we will not be able to acquire PhD until we get it as a free perk drop. YNGY, what is good?
When I watch your stream, I don't feel lonely. Girls are treating me like shit. It hurts.
I get it, man. I feel you. I've been there myself this year, trust me. I'll say what anybody would say, and that is
zombie streamer on my B-day.
Yo, CJ the Dreamer. Wait, it's your B-day today. Can everybody get B-days? Happy B-days into this chat. Now, I'll say what honestly to YNGY, like some reels on all of that. You gotta just kind of not worry about it all, man. You know, I get it. It's happening, but just kind of do you. I wouldn't put too much into everything and just kind of focus on yourself because... about all of that and I noticed myself and it'll kind of happen, you know. You just have to not let it get you, because it gets everybody, man. I'm telling you right now, for me, 2020 has been terrible. It's been terrible, like for all of that kind of stuff. So yeah, I wouldn't worry about it all. Yo, thank you guys for getting the happy B-day. I do hope, CJ, you have had an amazing day, man. Sorry, I was in the middle of responding to YNGY right there. You know what? My headache is starting to not be so bad right now. I think it's because I'm not thinking about it so much. So I have like had a headache ever since I woke up after I had like a big sleep this afternoon. And now a coffee and a live stream sorted me out. It's always the way. I love it. It's great. This is why I love streaming. Oh, I honestly need like a... I need to make more coffee when I do it. I could do with another one right now. I'm already nearly through this one. Going through tough times, but watching you helps. Awesome to hear that it helps, man. I'm sorry to hear that you're going through tough times. We all are this year. been one of them years, but like I say, man, just try and keep your head up and, you know, the good times will come. This is a very, very big gun game, isn't it, right now? Straight to bed after the stream? I think definitely. Although you say that, but I have had like, I don't know if I'll actually be able to sleep because I have had like a lot of sleep. AJ with the 199, can I get a rip in the chat for King Von? I am sure everybody can do that. RIPs, man. Seriously. We have 23 minutes to get 1k likes. Wait, what do you mean? We haven't even got the first like goal, man, of 666. We got to hit that one first before we can go anywhere. All right, I'm going to take that. First time in a stream. Welcome, dude. Gonna have you out here tonight. That is impeccable gaming. Ooh. Alright, we're gonna find out if we can get speed coder. I really hope we can. Speed coder will be a dream out here. Never heard of King I've never heard of him either. Who is King Von? I can't say that I've heard of him. Code cares with the 299!
I'm a guy young. Pins of face. How I feel.
I don't know what. Tell her if I die, I'm a die young. How I feel. Man, like I don't know if you're referring to... Just please don't let this kind of thing override your life. I know it's hard, man, but I'm serious. Trill Angelo with a 499. Yo, I'm glad you've been checking out the videos on Spud Club. Thank you so much for watching them, man. Awesome. Well, you'll be checking out the last one before Cold War in the stream. Depending on how Cold War is for content, I really don't know after today when we'll be doing another gun game. It's actually pretty crazy to say, but this could be the last one for a very long time. Then again, who knows, you know? Maybe there'll be a big demand for it once Cold War comes out, and maybe we'll just hit one up a few weeks after Cold War's out. I really can't say at this moment in time, but certainly for now, it is the last one. Nah, honestly, guys, like... I get it, man. Like, Code cares. I do feel like I need to address this because when somebody's, you know, feeling that way, you need to understand that it is not just you that goes through it, man. Relationship struggles, you know, there's been a lot of people, especially in this kind of year, that are going through that. You know, I've been very clear with you all. A part of my, when I get sad, it is just simply because I'm just quite bored. And obviously when you're on your own and you just do everything on your own, like, you know, if I go for a walk, most of the time I go on my own. I go, you know what I mean? It's like you're on your own. So it just kind of gets to a point where you just don't feel always good, you know? But I'm telling you right now, man, that don't let it ride your life, like override your life, because the good times, they will come. You will find somebody. It won't be like it is forever. You just have to keep going, bro. All right, I really mean that. All right, let me grab them. Ooh, I really actually do need to go for this PhD sooner rather than later. Which I say, I can't even get it. I have to wait until it comes in as a random perk drop. Because once we get to the rocket launchers and this map in general, we won't have to worry about the fire anymore. PhD is the most useful perk. This is probably the map that PhD is the most useful on ever. Because it's just so damn good to have no issues with the fire and no issues with the rocket launchers. It's just great. I cannot wait to get it. It's going to be a game changer. Trill Angelo, another. Dude, thank you so much, man. I really appreciate it. It's honestly amazing to have all of you guys supporting. I always say this to you guys, you know, without you all, this would not be possible. So thank you for making this the dream a reality, and thank you for supporting everything we do. And I hope we can just continue like we do, you know. Thank you, bro. Can we get a face cam, please? So I made a really big discovery with the face cam. And that is that it's blurring. It still was blurring on the last stream I did. And I've set up an entire second PC to stream from, thinking that that would solve the issue. I found out that it doesn't actually solve the issue, but I know what does. Holy crap, money, dude. So hold on, I'll come back to that. Zombies player. Keep doing what you do, bro. Much love. Thank you so, so much, dude. I really appreciate the support right there. Makai the Wolf, I really do, bro. Thank you for all the love, man. Thank you. Seriously, that's a £20 right there, dude. Seriously. What was I saying right now? There was something I was saying. So yeah, it's one of those things. The webcam, I want to add it to the stream, but I want it to be clear. And it feels to me like every time we play a game and we stream with it, it's just blurry. Like, you can barely even make out my face on the webcam. So I need to get, basically, I need to get one of these new graphics cards to improve it. And then everything will be like perfect. So until I sort that out, I'm not gonna do it, you know?
Hey man, I just recently have been put on night shifts 11 p.m. to 7:30 a.m. and I watch the uploads of your streams every night and they help my nights go by quicker. Love the
glad that they can, man.
I could catch you live tonight to donate heart.
Dude, I'm glad that they can. Thank you for just all the love out here and long may it all continue, man. And yeah, thank you. I'm glad that it can all, you know, help. Mercer with a one said XO custom fan here hopping on the Spuddy train, bro. I want you to support everyone. Oh my god, Zalif. Ooh, let it play. I'ma stay. Ooh, let it play.
Best of luck, sir.
Oh, I thought that was PhD. Rip. Best of luck, sir. Thank you so much, Zalif. Good to have you here, dude. Code cares with a 399.
This is why I love your channel, cause you help. Hands of face. Heart.
The thing is, like I tell you guys all the time, I would be, I don't know where I'd be without the streams, to be completely honest with you. I really don't, because this to me is my escape. Like, without, like, right now, especially in 2020, the way that my life has been, like the boredom, like I say, and being on my own and being on a lockdown, without the streams, dude, I'd be honest with you guys, man, I really don't know where I'd be. I'm honestly dead serious. I'm not saying that in some massively negative way. I'm saying that in like a really positive way, because straight up, and my mom was actually saying this to me on the phone today. She was really like happy. She's so happy that like we have the stream, because she knows how like the stream is. It's a, you know what I mean? It's like something to do. It's awesome to have everybody a part of it. Like, I get to talk to you guys. It's just like having almost like friends and people when you're, you know, stuck on this lockdown and you can't really do anything, you know? So yeah, Makai the Wolf, thank you for becoming a member. Right, PhD. As soon as I get that, it's going to be a weight off my shoulders tonight. I would love it. Absolutely love it. But Spoodly. Unfortunately, we are still waiting. Unless, wait a second, please tell me. Oh no, there's no Wonder Fears rip, but that is still going to be good. We need to just get everything to give us the best possible chance of getting. Please, wait, Tombstone, what the fuck? You can't. Am I at perk limit? Zalif becoming a member. Welcome to the potatoes. Am I at a perk limit? I thought there was no perk limit the way this was going. Maybe there is one. I'm confused. I'm not entirely sure right now. All right, we should get out of here. This spot is crazy. I did just get through a bunch of weapons right then, though. That was unbelievable. Sean Hole with a 5. What is up, Sean?
First, Sono, love you, man. Helped me through this year. Felt like dying, but you've brought me to life. Thank you. Sorry, it's not much.
Dude, it's been doing it to everybody this year, man. It really has. Just please, please, please know that the good times will be back. The good times will come. And just take your mind off. Do you want to know something, right? I haven't been watching much TV recently. Like, I've been just kind of, I don't know. I was getting a bit bored of watching TV shows, but literally today I watched just a bunch of like YouTube videos. You know, obviously you just go on YouTube. Like, I went on YouTube while I just lay in bed and I was just watching like a bunch of stuff. And I honestly felt so much better. Like, I was just kind of like, I don't know. I was really bored. I wouldn't usually do it, is what I was saying. Or certainly not recently, but I just watched a bunch of YouTube for like hours and hours. And dude, I felt way better. Like, and I completely get it with, you know, watching the streams and everything. It is just, it takes your mind away from it. And that's what I would say. Just put your mind on something, you know? It could be anything. It could be a video game. It could be a stream, it could be a movie, it could be a TV show, it could be anything, but put your mind on something in this year and don't just have the time where you just lie there or sit there and just kind of like stare into oblivion and think. Because this year, I think thinking too much is the key to everything. Like, everything is mental, and this is a mental challenge, which I think is going to shape us for the rest of our lives, because this is something that we've never experienced. We've never experienced the way that the world has been this year. Certainly I haven't, and I think that it will grow you. It will make you realize, you know, that you'll look back on it, is what I'm trying to say, and you'll remember, and I think it'll make us all stronger. Quent1, becoming a member now. Thank you, bro. So much love. Where did I get BO3? Steam. Steam. Oh, wait. No. I didn't get it on Steam. So I got it on... So if you go on Google... This is no sponsors like or anything like that. If you go on Google, just type in BO3 Steam key and you can get it like for $10 or I think it's like about $10. It's like really cheap. Honestly, I'll say it like this. It's so worth $10, this game. Like, you get so many custom maps. You get so much content. It's so worth $10. Sean Hull with the two. Don't worry. I won't. You've helped me get through it. Awesome to hear, man. So glad to hear that. 100% Mercer. No one is alone. Heart. Exactly. I couldn't agree more. I think if I can share anything, because I have been thinking more and more about this, and I am really trying to be super positive, like, with everything I do. I'm trying to just... When I'm having a negative thought, I just try and take any positive. Like, and at times I've been unable to do that, but I think I've been doing pretty well recently. I just say, like, just try. Whatever the situation, you got to almost take life not too seriously, I think is the best way to put it. Laugh at the... Okay, I'll give you an example, okay? You could have the most messed up thing happen in your day, and it might make you feel really bad. But rather than feeling bad about it, try and laugh at it. Try and laugh it off. That's what I've been doing. So when it's like, I don't know, the dumbest thing has happened in the day, and I'm just there like, are you kidding me? Like, this has happened. I'm almost just like, I'm laughing at it. Like, okay. like, okay, cool. 2020, it is what it is. What is next kind of thing? Just keep, you know, keep going and don't take it all too seriously. And I think you'll feel better. I don't know. That works for me. May not work for everybody, but for me it does. CK, how are you, Spud? I'm all right, man. Thank you for the 420, dude. Unbelievable. He's back again. He's doing it again. Good to have you here, dude. I feel so much better if we had PhD, guys. Like, I really want PhD right now. Yeah. See? This is why I want it. We can just get PhD here. We'll be in a very nice spot. I Steve will always be better than this man. Is that the guy that he's the guy that gets all the records, right? 1,000,000%. He's a better zombies player than me. Dude, I'm not the best zombies player. I don't know why people always like want to do this, you know, thing and try and compare everybody. Like, I'll be honest with you. I'm proud to not be the best zombies player, because to be the best, I think it's, you really have to be the best. And I'm definitely not the best. Never will be. I think I'm decent. I think I'm better than most, but I definitely am not the best. And that man is, he's unbelievably gifted. He's unbelievably good. So yeah, it's a similar, that's like comparing me to Eminem when it comes to rapping, man. Like, I'm not even close. Do you know what I mean? Like, there's some people that are just on a different level. Oh my God. Thanks for everything you do, Spud. Oh my God. Can we all just get some hearts out into this chat, man? This is a really... It's just like one of those streams that I can't quite put it into words how it is. It's just it's a nice stream to be a part of tonight. It just feels like a good vibe, and there's a lot of love out here. And I think that is ultimately what makes these streams, you know, the way and just how good they are. You know, it's to be a part of them. It's just this, man. This community is unbelievable. Thank you so much, dude. From the bottom of my heart, thank you so much. What is the light goal? Oh, we have hit 666. Yeah, we can go for I guess we go for 1,000 right now, but I don't know. Maybe, yeah, screw it. Go for 1,000 if you guys are feeling really, really, really hyped. And go for 1,500. I guess. How do you keep an optimistic view on life when it's so pointless? I think there is a point, man. I think there is a point.
Lily, your simp says hello, you beautiful potato man.
I mean, I see her in the chat. You guys. I see her in the chat right now, and I also see you in the chat as well, Madeline. Hello. Welcome to the stream. Thank you for the 3. Alright, we will keep going. No, there is a point, man. Like, the guy that was saying there's no point. There is a point to life, man. Can't look at it like that. This is Hades with a 5.
The worst thing about playing online is the
God almighty, this man. This man. A lag, I think is what he was saying. Yes. Yeah, I feel you on that, man. I do. Trust me, lag. Do you reckon we'll ever get to a point where there'll be no lag as an issue ever? Probably not, right? Not even when we're on like 50G. I doubt there'll be ever a time where lag won't be an issue. Who knows though? Oh my god, please give me some PhD flapper! You wish you had a dog, dude? I wish I had a dog too. The first thing that I am doing, as soon as I can, as soon as I move into a house, the first thing I am doing is getting a little dog. I cannot wait. It's like I've wanted to get a Cocker Spaniel for so long, and it's the first thing I'm doing. That is going to be my buddy. I cannot wait. Honestly, that's something that I look so forward to. Like, probably more than anything, I just look forward to when I can get a dog. So you guys best be prepared for these streams to have some barking in the background. Although I'm going to try and really train him to be like really chill. But who knows? Who knows if I'll be able to do it? I've never had a dog before. So we'll find out if I am really good.
Do you find your source of worth in life somewhere else? Genuinely curious.
I am somebody who doesn't really know, man. I don't know. I've always been somebody that's never... I wouldn't say I don't believe in God, and I wouldn't say I believe in God. I kind of sit in the middle, but I definitely always have thought that there might be something more to everything. But then at the same time, sometimes you do question it all, don't you? If it is really real, and there is, you know, God and all of this, well, certainly it's a funny way of showing it, isn't it? When we have things happening like coronavirus going around the world and everything, but yeah, I don't really know. Hard to say, man. I think it's hard for everybody to say on that, really. That was Yahtzee, by the way, but Mikado. Thank you for another 299. You've been unbelievable tonight, man.
Place a wish, any wish, and your wish.
Faceless Hades with a 3.
In all seriousness, though, there's a lot to experience in life. We all go through hard times, but it does get better. Remember people, Therese, always people around to help if you need it. So spread the love and remember you're never alone.
100%, 100%. Thank you for that, bro. Obviously, good words, good advice. Just good times. Good things to be heard. Very, very wise. Why can't you have a dog now? It's just because I live in like quite a small place.
I've suddenly not watched you in ages.
Yo, what's good, Samuel? Thank you for the 15, dude. It's because currently I live in a really small place and like I don't know time-wise. I don't know what the future is going to be as of right now until I'm kind of like really settled somewhere with like a garden and everything. I just want the dog to have like a really good life, you know? I don't want to like have a dog that's like in a really crammed like space. I want it to be able to like run around and explore. Do you know what I mean? Like, I just want to have want it to have a really good life. I think it'd be cruel to have a dog in my current place. But I'm waiting until I have like a big enough place. Cocker Spaniel with the one. He said, what RTX card are you getting? I couldn't even tell you, man. I have another PC that has a 10 or 2070 Super, which I can actually get. I just need to go and collect it. But right now, I haven't been able to because of lockdown. So I might give it a go and see if that's any good. But if not that, it'll be probably like the 2080 or something. Yeah, somebody said that Cocker Spaniel dogs are not for the faint-hearted. No, I'm very aware. I'm very aware, but I don't know. There's something about them. I've seen them, like, when I go for walks and stuff. I always see them, and I just always wanted a Cocker Spaniel. I don't know. You know when you just, like, you just know that... I don't know. It's like one of those. Or what is the dog that Custom has? What is the dog that... If you guys watch Custom stream, he has this tiny little dog called Toby. I think he's told me what it is. I can't remember what it is. What breed of dog is it? Somebody will know, I'm sure. Not like a Bichon Frise. It's similar.
Place a wish, any wish, and your wish will be granted.
As much as I like it, I prefer.
Oh my god, dude. My headache can't take this right now. Oh, Jesus. Pingu is out here as well. What's good, Pingu?
Thanks for those supportive words and lovely streams. Last time you helped me to pull myself together after my breakup. I guess you are not just a normal streamer, but a gift of God. Much love to you, Spuddly. She secretly visited my profile again. Wink.
Hey, my man is on top of all of those things. I love it. Oh, dude, don't even worry about it all. Like, I can't, like, I'm literally the words of the stream, man. Just do you. You know, just do you. It's out there. You'll find it, bro. You'll find it, you know. I missed DCG Cloudy Dodo. I got you. Thank you for the one. Holy crap. We are going crazy out on the stream right now.
Streams, man.
Thank you, Ryan Cash, for the 525. Big love to you, bro. Head Dust voice actor as well, with a 199. Said, ready for Cold War. Also, keep up the work. Much love. I am... as ready as I can be. To be honest with you guys, I still do not know what to expect with that game. I'm still sitting on the fence with it all. I don't think I'm going to stream that game the day that it comes out. I'm still not sure. But what I am going to do when it comes out, I'm not even going to buy it the day it comes out, okay? There's no pre-order, there's nothing for me. I am going to just honestly go and have a look at the game on some streams and some videos when it comes out. And we will see. But yeah. I just haven't been sure the whole time. I've been very open and honest about it. I really hope the game is going to live up to what people want it to be. I've just had this feeling in the back of my head the entire time, and I don't know why. I just can't shake EO4. But I really hope that, I just really hope, you know. This is it. This is it, man. I've said it to you guys. The make or break for Call of Duty Zombies for me. It really is. So we're going to see. Have a feeling you should be in a movie or do voice acting. I had a radio station once ask me if I would be interested, but it's something that I told them. Well, realistically, I just couldn't really make up my mind on that. You know, I said I have a stream to run here. You know, it's hard for me to kind of try and balance the two. And my plan, this is BO3.
Place a wish, any wish, and your wish.
Yo, Faceless Hades with a 3.
I can't deny that I maybe had a bit too much to drink again.
I didn't want to say it because I wasn't sure.
For me.
Spotlight. I didn't want to say because I wasn't so sure. I didn't want to like say it and then not be right. Not be wrong or whatever. But I had a feeling, dude. But I'll say it like this. Enjoy your night, man. Oh! Oh! That could have been PhD. Why can't we get it? How long have we played? We've been playing for 40 minutes. I still haven't got PhD.
Ultimately, there is no point to life. It is what you make it, and you only get one. There is no afterlife, just now. Do what makes you happy. Change the world the way you want to.
I mean, at the end of the day, I think there is a point. And the reason I think there is a point is because... Look. I'll put it like this. Anybody that's out here, anybody, you know, can have a good life. You just have to... Why? You have to be willing to do what it takes, I think is the best way that I can put it. So, I could give you a very good example, okay? If you are somebody who suffers from anxiety, let's say, and you would say that anxiety affects your day and maybe it stops you from doing certain things. Well, I would just say, and I know it's hard, and I'm giving myself the same advice as I say this to you, but you have to do whatever you have to do to just get through it, because once you get through it, you know, you can have a good... You just have to be willing, I think, is what it is. Do whatever it takes. And I wouldn't say anything like life is pointless. I think life is what you make of it. And I know that it's hard. And it's hard on everybody. But there are a lot of good times worth living, you know. I think the thing that I realize more in recent times is that people are the key. You need to have people around you that you trust. People that you are... You know what I'm trying to say here. Like, you got to just put yourself into a situation where your life is occupied by something. You have like a purpose, a hobby, you know, some just do things that you enjoy. That's the best thing I can say. Like, this for me was a hobby. YouTube was a hobby. You know, this was something that I almost, when I was in school, was told by teachers that this was impossible. You know, my own parents, I think they for a long time doubted it. I told you guys this before, but when I left school and in the back of my mind, I always wanted to pursue YouTube. My parents were really worried, like really, really worried about me. They had all the people on the phones from the schools and stuff saying, this isn't a proven job. You know, you need to make sure that he focuses on getting certain grades and all of this stuff. And I never was there. I always just believed that I wanted to do something I loved, and that was how I kind of just, I kept going with YouTube. That's why I've been on such a grind with it, so dedicated, because I was never gonna let it not be me. You know what I mean? Like, I was in this from the day that I started on YouTube. When I was 13 years old, I knew I wanted to do this. And that is that. Domzy with that 499, by the way, and it was, oh my god, this is Sez with the two. We're having a bit of a combo. White Wolf Night Moon, welcome back, dude. What is this gun game? It's the biggest gun game you can do on any remake of an official zombies map ever. We are having a good chat out here tonight. I like this though. It's good. Very good. Liam is in the chat as well. What's up, Liam? Right. I'm very close to having to remove my jacket right now. I've kept it on the entire time, but I am boiling. Boiling. Where's this zombie? He's up here. Running around it like, where is he at? Where is he at? Where is he at?
Thank you for the advice and content. It helps. Smiley face.
Thank you, Chris. Appreciate it, dude. Did I find out? No, I don't. What is, anybody that follows custom? I mean, I should just ask him. I don't know what the dog he has is. I have no idea.
Keep doing what you're doing. What breed it is.
Yo, Philippe. Thank you for the 25 HRK, my Croatian friend. It is good to have you here, as always, bro. Much love, bro. Oh! That was kind of dodgy. Getting started. We are getting started on this one, yes. November the 13th. That is the day that Cold War will come out. What is that? What is that? Pack. Okay. Getting pretty tough, this gun game. I always remember it did. I'm so desperate for PhD. Like, PhD changes the entire game.
Place a wish, any wish.
It'll be so good. I'll be able to just run freely around the map. I won't have to worry about the fire. I won't have to worry about any of it. We'll be chilling. King Raider. Change his name back to King Raider. Yo, what is good, dude?
What mic do you use that sounds crispy?
The Shure SM7B, but I'll tell you something about this mic. It is a whole load of just settings. To get the mic to sound good, you honestly have to put weeks into it. Absolutely weeks. I have tried for so long to set this mic up. I still think there's about another 20 or 30% that it can go to be even better. But I, for the first time, probably ever, feel that I am pretty happy with how it sounds right now. And I've never felt that happy before now. We've got no delay anymore. We're using the, like, OXLR box thing, which is what all the streamers use, which took me so long to figure the settings out for. So I'm happy with the way the mic is. I don't know how you guys feel about it. I don't know if you think it sounds good, but, you know, if I ever give advice, oh my God. I was going to say very quickly, if I ever give advice about setting up streams and stuff, I always tell you guys, good mic quality, all of that stuff. So yeah, Quent won with the 111. You guys already know what this means. It means go crazy in this chat right now.
Whoop. I better go crazy, crazy. Sound the alarm, there's another train. Everybody go insane. Oh shit, I think it's happening again. Hey mom, so I'm watching this YouTuber called Spurly Ray.
No, PhD, I need donation. PhD.
So can you come in the stream and go crazy too? Hey, everybody's welcome. We only getting started. We are going on a mad one. Chat is moving quicker than a motherfucking Lambo. I'm out of feeling like my second name is Rambo. I gotta keep on striving, gotta keep on grinding. Every time that I be rhyming, I be feeling really good. Let it all play out, and you will feel free. MVP, oh shit, goddamn, look at me. Started with rags, and we was walking with riches, and they was looking at me now, and they was climbing out ditches, and I was looking at them all, and I was saying we switch it, and we just switch it up like it was a magnet. I gotta have it, I gotta grab it, I gotta get it. Everybody gotta hit it, gotta keep on going. Everybody know I'm with it. I be looking at you now like white wine. Gotta have a good time. Everybody know I shine. Everybody know I grind. I'm about to go crazy, crazy. Sound the alarm, it's another train. Everybody go insane. Oh shit, I think it's happening again.
Unbelievable. Thank you for the madness. Dude, that is absolutely... Seriously, man. Thank you. No wrong. Seriously, thank you. Wow. I'm speechless, man. I don't know what this stream tonight is. Unbelievable. Unbelievable.
He's but I hope they remake Black Ops 2 or World at War.
Dude, I'd take the BO2 remake. If they're ever going to remake something, BO2 would probably be the one, honestly.
But that won't stop me.
Thank you. Dude, guys, this is insane. Thank you for this unbelievable support right now. Seriously. Makaida Wolf, the bank is telling you to stop. Again, I'm not surprised. Just going crazy out here, all of you guys. Everybody is good, man. You guys are good to chill out. But you guys don't do chill in these streams. Thank you for the... Just thank you, guys. Thank you, everybody. Can't believe it. Thought it was Logic for a sec. I'm telling you, Logic is one of my inspirations, and I've always... Do you know, I actually don't know if I'd be able to rap as quick as I am if it wasn't for Logic. Because I think I honestly got so good at, like, the fast-paced raps, which I do think I've got pretty decent at it, was just simply because I was rapping Logic's parts in his songs. When I was like listening to it, I just sing along. So I think that's what honestly made me able to go at a speed. But yeah, that song, that 111 song, that's turned out. I couldn't have in my wildest dreams imagine it to turn out as good as it has. Crazy. I'm so proud of it. Like, I don't think there'll be many songs, if I ever have any, that I could say, you know, are better than that. Because it's perfect. Ingu, thank you for the member. A lot of people becoming members actually today. All right, I've never been so desperate for PhD flopper in my entire damn life, bro. Hello, kitty. We can't get PhD. We have to wait until it drops us a free perk because I don't have grenades. Wait, can I open the door? Please tell me I could open the door of an RPG. Wait. Nah, you need a grenade, don't you? Damn it, bro. How do you get PhD? You have to get it as a free perk drop. Which there can't be too many left. So surely it's got a good chance of coming in soon. Oh my God, this is Sez, thank you for the 5. Ruents coming in with a 1. Bro, I love your live streams. Keep it a good work. Thank you. We will try to. Appreciate it, bro.
Place a wish, any wish.
And your wish will be granted.
Do Do you ever think you would make your own album or anything of your dono songs cause your rapping is fire?
We might do an EP, a little EP. So I've been speaking more with Lil Cobain, and we think we have a beat now, which will work for us both. So when we do that song with Lil Cobain, I'll finish off this, the 111. I'll like make it a full song. And I'll look into possibly maybe like a 5 or 6 song EP type thing. But it's something I'd love to do, but it will be a one-off. I don't think I'm going to be like KSI or somebody like putting out songs on songs. I think I'll put out one EP and then it'll be like a one-time thing and it'll be done. But it'd be fun to do. Be cool to say I got it, you know. Maybe get everything like recorded in a studio, maybe get it mixed. I'm sure I can message Lil Cobain and have it mixed by, you know, the people that produce his music, which I know he's got some amazing people, and we can make You're it sound legend. Really good. But yeah, I'd definitely be down for that. All right, I'm on a reel here. I'm desperate for PhD. It's just going to change the entire game. Yo, Fat Gherkin, what's good, dude? You're a legend as well, bro. Thank you for all the love out here. How many weapons left? It's literally on the screen. 135. Damn, we hit 1,300 likes out here. I didn't even realize. I guess we'll set you guys the final like goal of the stream, 2,000. See what we can do. Lily, what is good? Thank you for the 658.
Your streams definitely help a lot of people with whatever is happening in their life. We appreciate you and everything you do for us.
It's the same with you guys. I say this every single time, but without you guys making these streams the way they are, you know, being here.
Much love, bro.
Wait. What? Hold on. Let me read this very quickly. We'll come back to that. This won't be the last time. Dude, no worries at all. Thank you for being here. Thank you for the support. I really appreciate everything tonight, my friend. And take it easy, bro. Lots of love. Yeah, like I was saying, I just appreciate all of you guys, man. Like the streams, I'm not just saying it. They really wouldn't be anything like they are without you. Every one of you, you make it, you know, the way it is. We got my man, psh, in the stream right now. The creator of this gun game. Can we get some hearts out here for him in this chat? An unbelievable, unbelievable guy who's made some of the, some of the maps he's made have given me pure, pure nightmares. But I love him. He's an unbelievably talented map maker. And also, we can say mod maker too, because he makes all of these gun games and weapon things. So, lots of love to him. Like, legit, we wouldn't be able to do this gun game without him. Like, it wouldn't even be happening right now, because it wouldn't exist. On a reel, PhD flopper, please. Please. And you just drop in. God almighty, dude. I don't know what I can do right here. I am truly just playing and playing and playing and waiting. But I told you guys, didn't I? I said it'll take ages. I was just hoping I'd get lucky and get PhD early. But of course, no doubt, I was not able to. Is it easy to get the game mods or the map mods? Yeah, man. Like I said to you, you can... Well, this is all linked in the description. So if you're a custom zombies player... just go ahead and check the description, click subscribe on both of the things, you go to mods, you click the weapons, you go to your maps, you see the map, start the game up, and then you just choose gun game, and you're good to go. Simples. Sweet. Finally caught a stream. Welcome. Good to have you here, dude. Sentex is welcome to save. Hey, do, but this is a gun game, so it disabled grenades. So I am not able to get to PhD until I get it as a free drop. That's the reason why I still do not have it. Otherwise, it would have been probably the second perk I got behind Juggernog. You love the gun games? Me as well, dude. Honestly, it's just very chill, isn't it? That's the thing I find with it all. It's just like, you just play, you get so many weapons, kill a bunch of zombies. Obviously, we hit up like a classical, you know, really popular map as a remake as well. It's great, honestly. You can't... I've said it before, but this is one of my favorite gun games. I think this is like my fourth time doing it. I've always loved it so much. Please be PhD. No, bro. Why do we keep getting everything but PhD today? If there was one perk I didn't want, it was bloody Deadshot Daiquiri. Of course we get it. The wait goes on. Shiver me, Kimber. Yo, Zero, thank you for the $4.99.
Spud, would you play or stream other games such as Valorant or Fall Guys? Would be cool to see a stream where you play with subscribers.
Bruh, we literally did on Among Us 4 days ago or something. 4 days ago, we played Among Us, and we also played Rust, as well as a bit of zombies. We did everything, and that was with viewers. So the answer is yes, not all the time, but occasionally. Wolves FC would have won. Best zombies YouTuber by far, bro. I wouldn't say the best, but I'm somebody who provides you with content. I'm glad you guys enjoy. I hope you continue to. There's a lot of people out there that are really good, man. Oh my god, this is Cez with the 3. What's up, dude? Thank you for that, bro. Alright. Dude, PhD. How many more times am I going to have to say this? This is the game changer today. Just PhD flopper.
Place a wish, any wish, and your wish will be granted.
Yo, Milo Drama Beats, what's good, bro? Would love to send some beats, bro. I helped TGF make their music, let me know. Yeah, man, I'll be down. I'll tell you what we'll do. Obviously, right now, there's not really anything happening because I'm currently working on one with Lil Cobain and also got to finish the 111 into a full song. But when I properly dedicate time to do it, I would be 100% down. Like 100% down. I'd be like, I don't know. I could follow you on Insta or something like that. We could talk, but yeah, man, like 100%. Can I read this? Can you buy frags on the wall? I told you guys 1,000 times. We cannot get grenades on a gun game. It does not allow it. I will show you right now. Look. See? I don't even have a grenade and it says G or middle mouse to throw, and then you press that and nothing happens. Cannot do anything. Grenades are disabled. What is tonight? Oh, we're definitely gonna get this beat. There's no questioning that. Obviously, once I get PhD, it'll be nicer, but It's still pretty good. Oh my god, this headache is killing me today. I don't know how this stream seems like it's been. I feel like we're doing all right, but my head is just pounding, dude. I don't even know what's going on with me. This is bad. I'm trying to like not think about it, but it's like, ugh. Like it's a type of headache. You know when you just have a headache and you feel like you're gonna be like throw up. That's how I feel. Don't think it exactly helps when you play video games, but I just didn't want to not stream, man. I want to keep streaming. I'm gonna let you guys down. Spuddy, you gonna sell the rest of your PC parts computer to get the ultimate streaming PC? I don't know, man. Like, I really don't know. So, currently, I have another PC, which is way better than my current one. I didn't until recently even realize that the RTX card was as good as it is. And I have a computer with an RTX 2070 Super. So what I might do, because this PC has had a few issues that I'm currently using, I might just like give it to my dad or something. My dad will be on a computer that's good enough to play games in ultra settings and everything, and he'll just be using it to go and browse the internet. and go on Google and everything like that. But yeah, I might just give it to my dad. And then I'll get the other one and give it a go. And obviously, if it needs even more upgrades, then I'll do whatever it needs, you know. But yeah, I promise the next PC I get is going to be the absolute Megatron. Like, we'll probably get a computer that is good enough to do anything, you know. I want a PC that... I want the quality on the stream to look so clear. Like, I want it to look like it's a fully rendered out video. And until my quality on the stream is like that, I'm not going to be satisfied. But yeah. I am going to look into it very soon. Another issue, I don't know how Cold War is even going to be quality-wise. We have to wait and see. To do a giveaway? I would absolutely love to. I wish we could do the giveaway for the members stuff. I really, really do. For so long now, I wish they'd added it to YouTube, but they just never do. I'd absolutely love it. Waiting for a 4K stream. I would be tempted to do that. The only issue with a 4K stream is that it's going to be harder for people watching, you know, with the quality. But it's realistic. It can happen. Maybe not. Maybe like 1440p rather than... I don't know if I go all the way to 4K. It's a bit insane to do that. It's like overkill. But yeah. Maybe 1440p. All right, we're under 100 guns. Still no PhD. A paracetamol for a headache? Yeah, no, I have. Like, literally before the stream started, I downed an entire glass of water. And I drank an entire glass of coffee as well. So, I'll be all good. Oh, that was kind of dodgy. Man, question is, will we even get PhD before the end of the game? The way this is going, I'm starting to wonder. Wouldn't even be surprised if we didn't. How'd you get demoted? Zombies hit you down. This gun is dope, man. This gun is really good. I love it. I love the packed version of it as well. With my audio setup, a Shure SM7B and a Go XLR. Oh, this is a shocking gun. Let's pack it. Let's pack it. This is one of the worst guns you can get. How old am I? 24. Or according to the stream, I'm actually 124. As you guys wish me a happy B-Day every day. Oh, this gun is so hard to use. It's just like... It just destroys you, honestly, to use this. Like, I just want this gun over with. Yeah, they're everyone all saying happy B-Day again today. Oh, you guys, I don't want to be any older. I'm not kidding. I don't want to be any older. 24 is good for me. You have good enough internet, you could definitely be doing 4K streams. Yeah, my current internet cannot do 4K. Definitely not. It's like a 16 upload or something. My other internet could do 4K, but I'm not current. Well, I don't currently have that option here where I live now. You guys love saying happy B-Day, don't you? You love it. So you love it. Happy 160th B-Day. Thank you, man. Thank you very much. Drink water, dude. I literally have been. I've been drinking loads of water. To the point where I need to pee right now. Is that how much water I've been drinking? And will I give out more mods? There'll probably be a few mods coming up pretty soon. Yeah, there's obviously people that are out here very regularly. So there's definitely people I have in mind that I think will be good to be mods. And I'm also going to remove about 50 moderators as well. I've already removed quite a lot of moderators from the streams. You know, people that were inactive and all that. But yeah, I'm probably going to make a bunch of people mods soon. We'll do a big streak of mods. Time for water, because I'm thirsty, but I need to pee, but still, I'm thirsty and my head hurts. Oh, my. Yeesh. Oh, I thought that was a perk. I am so desperate to get PhD. Dr. Pepper would have won. What do you think about the PlayStation advantages in Cold War extra loadouts? I think it's absolutely tragic. That's what I think. And that's another reason why I'm not as motivated for the game, because it's getting all the stuff on PlayStation early is a joke. Because I don't want to play PlayStation. I want to play on my PC, man. I don't want to tell you guys. I don't want to get the PlayStation 5. Like, I'm a PC gamer. I play keyboard and mouse. I'm not the same player that I am on keyboard and mouse on console. And everything, you know, that I play, I can play on my PC. So I just love playing PC. So it's a hard one for me when they start giving exclusive things. It definitely does put a bit of a sour taste in my mouth, Oodoodle. Bloopers parties.
First time donating and I've watched you for a long time, so I thought you would be an amazing streamer to celebrate my first donation. Anyways, what's your favorite COD zombies map from any of the CODs?
Wait, favorites from any... Yeah, it's always been Kino, and the reason for that is just because Kino was the map that kind of really got me into zombies. It's always been Kino. And the McDonald's dollar menu as well, would have won. Do you run two PCs to stream? So what are the streaming PC specs? Only recently have I done so, but I can tell you right now that the two streaming PC thing is not as good as you think. If I had a face cam right now, it's still really scuffed for quality. So I am currently running it. The specs on it are like... I can't even off the top of my head tell you, to be honest. Like, a 1660 super graphics card. i5, 9, or 10600K, I think it is. Those are the main two, like 16 gigs RAM. It's like £1,000, but, it's just to take the stress off of this one. Because as you can see right now, I'm playing everything in, like, max. It, you know what I mean? It just... There's no issues. The PC's just running smooth now. Whereas we were getting like lag issues and stuff like a couple of months ago, which is why I did it. Sweet. Don't forget the day of fish bait. Oh, never. Man, fish bait is going to be on the wall of fame. Top left of the screen. That comes over. It'll probably be on there for, I would think, forever. I don't see... realistically him not being on there. So yeah, I'll never forget Fishbait. He's a legend, man. Legend. Screen also affects your headache. I have my brightness pretty low on my screen. My brightness, trust me, it's very low. It's always, you know, well, certainly in the last few months I've had it very low. I'm actually really starting to think we might not get PhD this entire game. Fishbait do. They're talking about like when he... So basically we did a stream. It was my B-day. And Fishbait came in and he was doing... He was doing a donation. What was he doing? There was a donation for every... A dollar donation for every person that liked the stream. And we ended up getting 3,000 likes. And he didn't expect the stream to get that many likes. So he basically said that he couldn't donate it, but he promised that he would, when he had the money, he would donate it. Now, obviously, when you hear that, everybody in the chat was kind of like on his back about it because they think he's not going to donate it and everything. But a man of his word, he did. He donated $3,000 and he was the top donator of the stream at the time. Obviously, nowadays it's gone pretty mad, but yeah, he was the first person to ever donate that, you know, that kind of amount. He's just like a legend of these streams, basically. The OGs out here, they know who Fishfade is. What happened to Triple S? I haven't seen or heard from him for a very long time, man. It's been about 7 or 8 months. I couldn't tell you. I really don't know.
Place a wish, any wish, and your
T-R-O-Y. Thank you for the $3.95.
Keep up the good vibes. It's past my bedtime here, so don't tell mommy.
Place a wish. Hey, we can keep it a secret.
Wish, and your wish will be granted.
Thank you, dude. McDonald's dollar menu would have wanted. Why don't you go with AMD? Better value. Yeah, maybe. It's because I had a really bad experience with AMD, but it was about 6 years ago. So I said I would never go with AMD again, but I do admit some of their cards now are pretty amazing. I'll always keep an eye on it. Dude, there's so many donors right now. Holy crap. Fishbait is here! Fishbait is here!
$1 for every like in the first tower and $10 for every member. 2,700 likes and 30 members.
That is, I thought there was one thing. There, yeah. It was met. So yeah. It was members as well as likes. That stream, man, that was so crazy. So crazy. Please be PhD. Yes. Look at how good this is now. Oh, I've waited. Wait, is it? It's not damaging me, is it? Wait, what? I don't think. Wait, is that damaging me? Hold on. Oh, I'm not. I can't find out if the zombie's hitting me. Hold on. Let me get to sitting around. I want to know if that is actually. I thought it didn't damage you on here. Maybe I'm going mad. I swear it didn't damage you on here. You're telling me this entire game I wanted to get that and it's... Let me see. Wow, it actually does... Wow. It actually does damage you with PhD. Okay, well, there you go then. PhD was... That is kind of a bit of a kick of the teeth. I was out here the whole entire time thinking, oh, let's get PhD, it'll be so good. And now I realize it didn't even do anything anyway. Rip. You good against the rocket launchers, if there's any more, though. Have I seen the new trailer of Cold War? Dude, I have no idea. I think so, but they put out another new one, then no. But I saw one, I don't know, a week back or something. What happened to Wyfrit? He's been out here. He's out here. But yeah, I don't know. I've seen him. Like, I'm pretty sure somebody told me that he was in the chat like maybe a week back. Can't say 100% on that because I didn't personally see him. But somebody said I think it was like a really intense stream where I obviously was having to play. But yeah, apparently he came in. AT guns. Yo, oh my god, this is Sez with a 2. Thank you, dude. Appreciate it, my friend. Thank you very much. Oh, Jesus. Jesus. Is there a pack down there? I think there is. Frickin' hell, this is mad. We're getting to the part of the game right now where shit gets real. Seems looking super crisp. I appreciate that very much. I've put a lot of time into the overlay over the last couple of weeks. Spent about like 4 or 5 hours to perfect it the other day, and I've never been more happy with it than I am now. I think it's the cleanest it's ever been. Actually, Cherry's giving you a headache. I had a headache before I started today, so my head is pounding. But all is good. Oh, this is really tough. Really tough. I truly thought PhD was gonna stop all of this. No widow's wine either, is there? That's another thing. Sweet. Love your video. Thank you, Lynn. Appreciate that very much. I play virtual reality? Not really. I played it once or twice, but not really ever got into it. But maybe in the future. We'll see. Alright, I really would love to just get through this right now and just get onto the guns that give you loads of points. Machine guns here. If this game could actually become a completion very quickly if we just get through these sorts of guns. These are the guns that really slow us down and make it really hard to get through the rounds. Oh, we're on the really, really bad guns right now, and I got a feeling the snipers are coming soon. Yo, White Wolf Night Moon, thank you for the 5. Another one.
I have an AMD Ryzen 5 3600 with 1660T. It's really good and very happy with the quality. And cheaper than Intel most of the time. Not all of them.
Fair enough, man. I'm glad that is the case. I will have to have a look into it all further. I do believe that my other PC will be crystal clear for quality. The only issue right now is getting it. Because I cannot go and get it because I'm on a lockdown. So, yeah, I'll look into it. I'll see, though. Maybe I'll get AMD on my next PC. But realistically, I don't feel that I'll be doing a full fresh PC build for it'll be a definitely not for a good few years. Bro, I need to get through these guns, man. These are the guns right here that are just so temperamental. It's just like a real battle. You get stuck on these guns. But I am, as soon as we get through this and we get to the machine guns, this will be amazing. Jesus Christ. You just made me jump out of my skin, dude. Oh my God. Whew. Puckett's Legacy with a 1750. I've said for so long I need to turn this donation down. I never have once. I always forget to. My God, I'm going to have a heart attack if I keep it. I can't be doing much more of that. Oh my gosh. Thank you for the 1750, bro. And thank you for the... Oh. Thank you for the wake up. You just didn't jump out of my skin. Jesus. It just comes out of nowhere. Round prediction. Maybe 40. Yeah, maybe 40. Or maybe 30, 38. I'd say no lower than 38. Oh my god, these guns, dude. We need to start pack-a-punching them. Blister pack. Is there a drop? I feel like I hear a drop. Hold on. I don't know, maybe there was a drop. Maybe I missed it. No idea.
Place a wish, any wish, and your
TROY. Thank you for the 132. All right, we're getting there, guys. 60. Never mind. Oh, the snipers are hell on here, dude. Wait, wait, wait. Get through this and then grab that. That'll be huge. Fuck! This is so fucking annoying! Oh, it's the snipers. They're a nightmare. I need to get out of the fire. I need to just get inside. Zombies are just... I just need to go and try and, like, get in here or something. Oh my god, this map right now is so tough. Please just get me through this. Dude, I'm so close to being through this sniper. I cannot not get through it now, surely. All right, guys. 67, eh? 67 to go. Thank God for that. Thank God for that. Yeesh. Oh, this gun's glorious. This gun's good as well. Nice. We're getting on some of the good guns now. This is what we wanted. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'll take that. Sweet. Pepper shoot, go for it. Sweet. Oh, this is unbelievable. Oh my, okay. I officially hate this right now. Even with a death machine, bro. I think we need to do the strat where we try and like camp run to the other one, camp run to the other one, just do it like that. Bounce between the two, because this is just not working. In the stream after this? Yeah, man. My head is pounding, dude. I have a really bad headache. So if I wasn't so motivated to do the stream tonight, on most days, I probably would have just not streamed tonight because my head is pounding. I didn't want to let you guys down, but there's no way I can do anymore. I genuinely feel ill. I feel really bad today. That's why I'm struggling with these guns. I'm playing like terribly today because of... Oh, it's just killing me right now, man. I ain't gonna lie. We got, what, 64 to go. He's public maps. Yeah, you can download this. It's in the description. I'm sure I'll be fine, guys. Yeah, thank you, Lily. Thank you, Gavin. I'm sure I'll be absolutely fine. It's, you know what I mean? I just need to, like, have a good sleep, drink, like, some water, take some paracetamol. I'm sure I'll be good. One of those days. It's one of those days. Leo, what is up, dude? Good to see you out here, man. I lay down. I will, man. I go to bed at the end of stream tonight. Don't worry. We're nearly there. We're not that far. We just got to get through these little spell of guns, and we're actually really not far. We're probably about 15 minutes, 10 minutes. It really depends, but we're really not that far. Yeah, we're getting onto the better guns now. This is going to be GG's. All right, we just got through a good chunk right there. The like goal for the stream, 2,000 likes is always our goal, so yeah. We may as well try to get it. I know we haven't got quite 2,000 people here, but I reckon there'll be enough. We'll see. You guys haven't dropped a like already. Go ahead. We'll see if we can get there. I reckon there'll be a good... It'll be close. Right, even right now, I reckon. I reckon we might get it. Be very close. Oh, this god. These snipers, bro. They're just a pain. Pain to get through. Yeah, I'll take that. Thank you. Damn, we're still getting perks. I didn't even realize. I thought we had everything. Still literally don't even have every perk, man. Like, that's mad. I've been playing for an hour 30 and we still haven't got everything. I just dropped a like. Also, I found you when you were playing this map. Oh, I can't be looking at the chat, right? I can't be looking at the chat. Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay. That's why you can't look at the chat. That's why you can't look at the chat. Jesus. And that's not good, man. I'm back. Oh. This is starting to become a fucking torture stream. I swear. I just can't get through these guns. Right. We will not be. We just have to focus. We have to. We have to. All right, let's go. Zay, back out here. What's up, Zay?
What's up, man?
What's good, bro? Appreciate you being out here tonight, Matt. All right, just get me through the sniper. Please. I'm going to go into the bowling alley bit for a minute because it's better. Quick. Sean, what is good? Yeah, not too bad, man. Not too bad. A little bit on the ill side. My head is worst headache ever right now, but yeah, not too bad, bro. Hope you're good, bro. Right, this could be a huge moment here to really get going now. It's right here. We need double points. TROY. Here we go, chat. Here we go. Let's get it right now.
Dude, I love your streams. Hope you're well.
Thank you, bro. Big up smiles right there. Thank you. I'm not 100% well, but I'm here. grinding to try to stream, you know? Oh, that's good in a while. I'm glad to hear it, man. Good to hear. Awesome. I watch football. I do. This is what we've needed. Go. Whoa. Okay, there's a donut train.
Take this $5 and buy yourself some tea so you can feel better.
Some tea. I already have tea. I will get more tea. What is that, Max? Thank you for the five, my friend. I've had coffee. It was doing good, but it's... I think playing this game right now is not good for a headache, is it? It's too hectic.
Was Zucky dead yet? Because I just joined.
Nah, it's a gun game, man. You can't die. You cannot die. Just play until the end, or you quit, you know? And we're not quitting. We're going to go all the way. If only a Chelsea fan, I can assure you I am not a Chelsea fan.
Place a wish.
Blaze Williams is out here. What's up, dude? Gonna have you out here, bro.
Feel better, bro.
Thank you. I hope so. I'm sure I'll be all right tomorrow. Thank you, bro. Jesus, that gun is shocking. Advil and keep streaming? Nah, bro. You just need to know when you need to, like, have a good night's rest. Although I don't feel exactly tired, I'm sure I will get to sleep. All right, 47 guns, eh? 47 guns. I'll tell you what, it has been... Whew. Been summoned, I will say that. All right. I want to see if we can get a... We haven't had a double point for so long, chat. Oh, no. Not the snipers again. Oh, no. This is going to be bad. All right, hold up. Get them in the pack. Find it funny how Southampton are top of the league? I thought it was Leicester. Southampton now top. I mean, it's a good season so far, isn't it? I have been keeping up with it. It's a good season. I've been watching... I watched the West Ham game last night as well because I like the player Benrahma, who they just signed, and he came on and set up the goal, assisted it, and then he nearly cost them at the end by giving away a penalty, but Fulham guy, I think it was Lookman, I don't know what the hell he was doing with the penalty. Guns, man. Please get me through, dude. Braden Way with a five. What is that, Braden?
Hey, Spud, how's it going?
Yo, what's up, Braden? It is, I've got a bit of a headache, so I'm feeling a little bit, you know, it's just one of those days. But other than that, yeah, good, man. We're nearly through the game, nearly completed. Just got to get through these snipers and then we can get onto the machine guns and we can get it beat. But I'm just crying out right now for the streak of machine guns and no more of these bloody snipers because they are killing me. Yeah, I know you are, Sean. I'm very aware you're a West Ham fan. It's just in 10 minutes. It really depends on the snipers, how many more there is. If you get like a good load of machine guns, it'll be very quick, especially with the double points. But it just seems to keep giving me snipers and things like the M14, I guess. Just slow. My god, dude, the snipers. This actually doesn't feel too bad, this Barrett, but god damn. It is just giving them out, isn't it? Ooh. The snipers, they're the problem. Oh my god, it's just the snipers. All right, that is round 38. Damn, I said 38 to 40 rounds. I think we're going into the 40s here, aren't we? 1,000,000%. I tried Chick-fil-A. I have. I would not mind some Chick-fil-A tonight after this stream. I really wouldn't. Somebody teleport me to Chick-fil-A after this stream. That'd be awesome. Messi ain't joining City, is he? I think there's a good chance of it, you know. I think there's a good chance. It really depends on where Pep goes. It depends if Pep stays at City. Oh my god, this gun. Am I sick? Yeah, I got a bit of a headache today. I don't know, like, I was fine, and then I basically, like, fell asleep this afternoon, and then woke up, and my head was just pounding. So, yeah, I don't quite know what is going on, but... yeah. I had a plan to stream tonight, and I was like, alright, it's gonna be one of them streams that's a bit harder, you know, than usual, because obviously my head is like, really bad, but... yeah, it's so weird. We got it. We're nearly there. Fighting hard. Guns. We're close. Who's the worst perk? Between who's who and Deadshot, isn't it? Because they don't... well, Deadshot just doesn't do anything. It's like the perk that is so pointless. It literally does nothing. Oh. This has been a grind, guys. This has been hard. God. It's a nightmare, dude. Fuck me, they spawn, don't they, on here? Holy... Okay, you can't leave that. That's why you have to stay in that area. That's unbelievable out there. You can't leave this area. Just too much. God damn, dude. Thank God the double points is finally here. Alright, we are staying in this spot for the rest of this game. I'm only gonna leave if I have to. I get forced out of here. Whoa! Here we go. The guns are good. Here we go. Alright, this could become a very quick dub if these guns are going to be like this for the rest of them. I really hope they are. This could be it, guys. This could be dub in the next 3 minutes. Let's go. Let's go. This is good. Double points right now would be perfect. Here we go. Here we go. Go, go, go. I'm super focused right now. We need to get this. All right, chat. This is it. This is it. This is it. This is it. Whew. We got it. GG's, man. I'm not gonna lie. That was very tough. My head is spinning. Completely spinning. Oh my days. I am going to bed. I am going to bed. Guys, I want to say a massive thank you for being out on this stream tonight. Thank you to moderators for moderating. Thank you to everybody for watching. Thank you to everybody that's donated. Thank you to everybody that's been here. This is the final gun game before Cold War Zombies is released. I don't know when the next one will be. It could be a long time before we do another one. Maybe it'll be soon. Who knows? What else is there to say right now? Oh, we need like 50 likes or something right now to get 2K likes. 50 likes right now. So I guess there's still a chance to get it. But yeah. Yeah, I am going to go to sleep. I'm going to try and like not be sick. because my head is literally making me feel so bad right now. This is so bad. But yeah, we did get 2,000 likes out here as well. Thank you, everybody. The links to Spud Club. Yeah, shout out to Sean for getting the links for Spud Club in the chat. If you guys want to subscribe to Spud Club, you can do so. But yeah, that's me out, guys. That's me out. My head is done, man. I'll see you guys in the next one. I'll say it right now. I should be live tomorrow, provided I feel good. I'm sure I will be good tomorrow. I think I just need a good night's sleep. But yeah, big ups, everybody. Thank you for all the love out here tonight. It's been an awesome stream. And yeah, see you guys, hopefully, if I'm feeling good tomorrow. Peace out.